What goods have you got? converter in southern Abessa has been shut down.
That is a blow struck against the hybrid. Whatever he needs the Elix for, you just cut off one of his major supplies. I would expect Zaycor is already planning a response. We will prepare for the Ice Palace's attack.
What about the other converters?
They are your business. You know how to deactivate them, and that each one shut down will weaken Zaycor. We will prepare to hold their forces when they retaliate. I would say that ending the flow of Elix into Zaycor would be strategically beneficial, but you must decide that for yourself. That is good progress, but there are still some things to take care of. Come back when you have more to report.